My name is Alicia Salgado, and I come from Chicago at Northwestern Memorial Hospital. I'm a geriatric nurse liaison, and I'm excited to be here at a niche conference. I am a geriatric nurse liaison in the emergency department. We are working right now under a three-year grant from Medicaid, and we try to improve the care of the elderly in the emergency room departments. It's a multidisciplinary team. We work closely together with physical therapy, social work, pharmacy, home health, and it's four geriatric nurse liaisons that we work to improve the care of the elderly. We do cognitive assessments and physical therapy evaluations in the emergency room, try to provide our elderly patients with their resources possible that they could have so they could go home safely or transition into the hospital when they are admitted. We do follow-up callbacks, which is one of my greatest passion. We do two callbacks, one 24 to 72 hours, and another at 10 to 14-day callback to ensure that they're home safely. We check on their medications, follow-up appointments, and if they have any questions regarding their discharge. Also, we evaluate if their resources were allocated by Department of Aging, and if not, we will again request Department of Aging to visit them, and our social worker assists with all the home health needs as well.